has been a foul against the challenge from behind the London meeting. They will always feel when they are challenged to shoot the ball, and they will always want to go back to George. Everall knocks it past Lindley, but Lindley takes it. Ball played through by Michael Carter and Bottomer. Ball inside to Everall. Everall tried to dink it past Lindley. Lindley stretched out a leg and did enough to turn the ball past his own post for a corner kick to Rangers. But another clear opportunity for Simon Everall. So I'm looking out of sorts until he scored that goal on Saturday. And all of a sudden it looks like the player that we saw in pre-season, scoring 8 goals in pre-season and 4 on his debut. Corner kick, 2 Rangers, ultimate to take it on the left and take this one right footed into the penalty area. Good delivery. It is. It's Grantham 0, Rangers 2. Excellent delivery from Luke Butterworth.
Chris.
Simon Everall was. It's Everall. Everall got his head to it. Luke George was on the line to turn it home. But definitely Simon Everall's goal. So from Luke Butterworth's corner, Everall gets the.